wasn't me. Damien wielded the knife. Please, have mercy.
Calla est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate!
Where am I?
In hell.
Calla est pacata.
What are you staring at, pisspot?
Qui se ultra morti offerant. Facilius reperiuntur, quam qui dolorem patiente ferat.
Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can.
Get the bastard!
Well struck, pisspot. See if your defense is as good.
So much effort for a broken antique. The only broken antique in here is flapping his idiot jaw.
Say that again.
I don't even know what to say, old man. Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like
chicken scratches all over this cell.
Where?
Come here, you little piss pot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate. What's the matter? Got a foot spread to your brain ready. Focus.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. In what? 76? 77? December, as I recall. No witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here? Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall.
Stay back!
Right. Let's get out of this shell.
For a bit, piss pot. One of them stabs me.
Stop! Face justice like
way!
Fire! Fire, damn you! Stop the prisoners!
Where now? Up! Brilliant! And how do we get down again?
Trust me! I surrender! I surrender!
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago.
Now get up here!
I can't! That's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy! If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us!
You'd make a great fit.
Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Please?
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't! Is that...?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one. Not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you, El.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
What is this supposed to mean? I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
C'est faux. La révolution sera le triomphe du peuple. Elle assurera le bien-être du plus grand nombre.
Took you long enough, piss pot.
What is this place?
The sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. In these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth, very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach. So, the son of Charles Dorion returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de Lacerre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de Lacerre weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu Tukilu Kailai. Hal Antamuta Akidon Min?
Anna Kadalek. Inna Ukadnirala Muajati El Muakama. Seikunu Jaidan.
Very well. Out of the dark, you come into the light. From the light, you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
Where is that boy? I'm certain it's 6 o'clock. We should be well away by now.
Father, it's me! I'm here!
Thank you.
your head from the house. Come find us. You make a fine fit.
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
You must receive it today. It's very,
very good. I heard you the first time.
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise, assassin.
Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin. Whenever I...
Murder! Murder!
These bastards.